And hello everybody, I'm Vinayal Rajkumar.
I'm Kavin Kalanjian.
So Kavin, can we learn something new today which involves both art and craft?
Yeah, Sissy, of course.
So before going to the session, now let me ask you a simple and easy question. What is the significance of the day, 10th May?
10th May? It's our Mother's Day.
Oh, it's not only Mother's Day for us, but for the whole world.
Yes, Sissy, mother play very important role in our society.
A mother is the bones of our spine. She always keeps us straight and true. She is our blood, who always runs in the mode of always positiveness. She is the beating of our heart. Just imagine, we cannot imagine a life without a mom.
We are born with love. Love is our mother.
A mother is someone who takes the place of all, but whose place no one else can take in this world. So today, I'm here to guide you how to do a beautiful greeting card to gift your sweet moms. So, good time had come to start the sweet session.
The materials required are...
So first, you need an A4 chart. You need minimum at least 3 A4 charts.
Next, cellophane tape.
And the third one you need is the decorated things. You can use beautiful glitter pens, sketches, or you can even use a designed punching machine like this. And the last and least one is
scissors.
So now let's start the session. And good deal to everybody. So first, if you also have origami sheets, yes, you can use here. So first fold, take a square sheet of paper and then fold them into half. And then take the scissors and cut them. After you have cut them, keep them aside. Now take another plain A4 sheet,
fold it,
and then cut this A4 sheet into half,
two pieces.
So having a cut off, then next what you have to do is you have to take a neat sheet which you have and then cut it into a small rectangle shape. So make sure it is at least 8 to 9 centimeter in its width, and its height should be a full A4 sheet size like this. So after doing this, so okay, this will be correct for our, make sure that this is the basement, the first sheet that I have took. So this is the basement first. And now place and see them whether this is correct for us. So this is, yes, this is absolutely correct. But cut them at the edges so it would look more beautiful. So see friends, after having great cut, what you have to do is, now fold the A4, size of an A4 sheet. You can make sure that at least,
small size.
In small size, you can make sure that it is just 1 centimeter. Fold it at all the four corners in a rectangle.
And squeeze it.
And then cut the one side using your scissors. So now you'll have three sides folded, right? So what you have to do is, now place this aside and take another A4 sheet of the same size to fix them inside this. So here I'm taking this color,
green,
to fix it inside. So first see what's the shape that we need. Oh yeah, it would be, now cut them. So having a good cut of it, and now place them inside and see. that's well fitting, right? So make sure that they fit into these corners like this. And now what you have to do is very simple. Now take the cello tape that you have. You can also use glue. Now take a small piece of cellophane tape. And now stick at the edges like this. Only at the edges, not at the whole as a whole.
Like this.
So make sure that you should have something. If you drag it, it should come like this. So this is what is our plan now. So do the same on the all sides. Just fix them to the frame, friends. So now after doing this, cut this into half small pieces like this. So it should be a triangle shape like this. So if you drag them, it should come out like this. So then take another piece of cello tape. So now take the another piece of paper that we have cut and now place them like this, fitting to the frame. And now apply glue or cello tape. I'm doing all at the edges. So make sure you should do with all care. And make sure that the cello tape should not enter the green place here. So you should do something like that. Yeah, thank you. So that's it. Now you can drag it. You will have a good. So now just look at this. If you drag this, this should come like this. So now what I have done is, so here I have prepared two beautiful dolls like this. So now what I'm going to do is, I'm just going to fix it at a frame.
Just see this.
So if they are moved, it would be like this, and if they are conjoined, it would be like this, like hugging pose. So this is what I'm going to do. So first take the mom and place them at this corner. So make sure that you place them at this corner. Here I'm using a cello tape. You should not stick it in the green shade at place, and I'm sticking just at the place where it is. See, it should be like this. So now I'm doing it on the other side too. So now take a small strip of paper and just fold them like this. So you can fold them normally
by square shapes.
And now apply glue at the edge. So now after placing the glue, now take the pick of a mom and now apply glue on the sides and just stick the square paper on the mom. So allow it to dry aside and now take the girl and do the same. So here I'm taking a small strip of paper. So if you have a waste paper too, yes, you can of course use that, no issue.
then paste the glue.
Now take the image of a girl. And then paste it. So I'm not just telling you, you can only do a girl. Yes, you can do also a boy too. So now paste the girl inside the greeting card and the mom at the strip that I told you to paste. You should paste it at this strip. And so here I'm pasting it. So leave this to dry aside. And now take the greeting card. Now first, here let me teach you how to decorate it beautifully. So cut all the edges beautifully like this. And now take a color pen if you have. And then draw beautiful diamond stripes in it. So you know right how diamonds looks like, you can draw also like a triangle.
Yeah.
You can use any designs with many colors, not only blue. Now I will teach how to then a heart, do the heart. Now fold off side and squeeze it. Now draw a heart and like off shape. Next take your scissors and cut them. It is a beautiful heart like this. You can do many hearts like this and you can decorate your greeting cards.
So now you can decorate your greeting cards like this with beautiful glitter pens. So here you can also write salutation at the starting, like dear mom, happy Mother's Day, and you can write your name that you are gifting for them. So next, take the next page. That is inside, so it must be like this, right? So what you have to do is take that which we had done before. You have done this, right? So
and paste it that.
Done like this. So we are going to just do this.
Yeah.
So now I have attached another boy here. That's my brother who is D here. And now
yeah.
See just how it works now.
Two of them will close near my mom.
So yeah, this is what. So now write Happy Mother's Day at the center here. So now let me write that. Here I have wrote Happy Mother's Day at the center. And now just look what happens. If you drag this, you will find your mom getting closer and hugging you like this. So yeah, this is what we have done.
If you see it another time, I will... go fast.
Yes. Now, so after this, take the card that we have decorated before and just see what I have done.
The greeting card as.
And now just paste this at the center. So finally here our greeting card is now ready. Now if you open it, you will get this. And now see if you drag it like this.
It will come nearer our mom.
So it will be like hugging.
I know a girl who puts the color inside the world. Serious? Our mother.
Words are not enough to express the feelings and the love which she gives to us. It's just unconditional love, friends. Life without mom is like alphabets without English, without alphabets,
history without rules,
maths without numbers, geography without rivers,
biology with the plants and animals.
So my dear friends, kindly respect the tireless mom for working day and night for you. And thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, subscribe and share it in our channel Inico. And thank you once again. This is Inia Rajkumar and
PM Kavin Khananjian
signing off. Bye.
Bye.